This brief demonstration will showcase Teamcenter and digital rights management from NextLabs. The use case in this demonstration is as follows. Company ABC has a project in Teamcenter working on a valve assembly. The challenge for the company is to be able to collaborate with a supplier on different aspects of the assembly in a secure manner that allows them to see only the content they are allowed to view as a supplier. This is where NextLabs' digital rights management solution, working seamlessly with Teamcenter, will meet their requirements. For the demonstration, there are three users involved: Ed, who works for company ABC and is the owner of the project with a classification of top secret as well as secret; Steve and Hal, who work for the supplier, each with a classification of secret and public, respectively. The valve assembly and the access restrictions will be based on a classification, in this case based on a property that is set in the parts within the assembly. In our first use case, we will see Ed, the owner of the project, classifying the different parts within the valve assembly for later use and sharing of that information with his suppliers. Ed will go through and classify each of the parts that he wants to have the supplier either be able to or not be able to see within their collaboration effort. Once Ed is done classifying the different parts, he will then go in and be able to view through NX within manage mode the actual assembly itself, and you will see that he can see all the parts listed for that valve assembly. Once he's done with that, he can do an export of that information out to his desktop. Here we will see the valve assembly and all the parts. In this case, he's going to view the assembly in NX through unmanaged mode. And in this particular scenario, when he opens that up, he'll see that all the parts are available for him to see, since he is the owner, has top secret and secret clearance as well as public, and can see everything within there. In our second use case B, we will see that Steve is now logged in through Teamcenter, and he's going into NX in the manage mode to view the parts. And as we can see, he can't see two of those files. And the reason that he can't see them is he only has a classification of secret or public. So in this case, he cannot view the valve housing or the mounting plate within the valve assembly itself. Same thing holds true here. In this case, if Steve decides to export this out and tries to view it, you can see that he can open these two particular files, and they will not show up in unmanaged mode within NX as well. In our final use case C, we will see that Hal, who also works for the supplier, will try to access the valve assembly within NX in manage mode. In this case, he's going to open up the valve assembly and view it within NX. And as we can see, he cannot see four of the parts. Again, he only has public access, does not have access to top secret or secret. So in this case, when he looks at the valve assembly, all of those particular files are not viewable by him. Hal can also go in and export those files, and the same results will occur here. He will look at NX in unmanaged mode, the same four parts that are part of that assembly he won't be able to see in unmanaged mode as well. In conclusion, Teamcenter and NextLabs Digital Rights Management control access while maintaining and securing the company's IP based on access rights, no matter where the data resides, whether in managed or unmanaged mode within Teamcenter and NX.